Thank you for taking the time to watch this brief introduction to Esco's forced convection laboratory ovens. These ovens are available in a wide range of sizes and feature microprocessor PID-based controls with program, alarm, and other functions. The temperature range for these ovens is from ambient plus 5 degrees Celsius to 300 degrees Celsius. Typical applications include batch testing, curing, drying, sterilization, and other processes. Next, I'd like to introduce the control functions on Esco ovens. We have three LEDs on the left: heat, alarm, and program. Two temperature displays: an actual temperature display, set point temperature display, a program key for use when the oven is operating in the program mode. You can start, pause, or stop programs. Menu key for entering the menu for data logging, alarms, and other advanced settings. Set temperature, up, down keys. We have a mains power switch, and independent adjustable over temperature thermostat. Let me demonstrate how this works. The device is now running at about close to 100. So if I just turn it down the screen with a coin, notice the over temperature pilot lights. And at this point in time, the heaters are cut off. This is an independent action, isolated from the microprocessor control, which provides a measure of safety. Last but not least, we have airflow adjustment, which basically opens and closes a vent at the rear of the chamber to regulate the air exchange rate. Construction features of Esco forced convection laboratory ovens. First of all, we have a gravity assisted door handle. It's real easy to operate. In the chamber, you have a gasket, single piece stainless steel chamber with all rounded corners, which facilitates cleaning. Forced convection fan mounted at the rear of the chamber with a baffle plate to direct airflow within the chamber. The air in the chamber enters to the base and it's preheated. We have heating elements below and at the left and the right sides. The preheated air enters the chamber through vents on the left and the right. And this design helps us to achieve very good temperature uniformity and fluctuation. Notice in this design, we do not have heating elements present on the inside of the chamber. The elements are out of the chamber, actually on the top, left, right, and the bottom. This design improves safety for the operator and also helps us to achieve better temperature uniformity and lower fluctuation. Shelving design is ergonomic, built-in handle over here. Shelves pull out, and shelves are anti-tip, so you pull it out halfway, it's not going to tip over. Now I'd like to demonstrate the program functions of Esco laboratory ovens. First, you have to enter the program function by hitting the menu key twice. Enter the program function. Have to turn program mode on. So now program mode is on. In program mode, you can select and configure up to 10 programs. So this is program 1. Up to 10 different programs. And each program can have 5 segments. Referring to 5 temperature and time durations. So I'm just going to select program 1. Now in program 1, I have to set up a configuration. So this is the C-01 refers to the temperature for the first segment. T-01 refers to the time for the first segment. And for the second segment, third segment, fourth segment, fifth segment. So, assuming I've configured the temperature and duration settings for program 1, what I can do now is to select program 1, and to operate program 1, I have to press this key and hold down for 5 seconds. So now program 1 is in operation. Esco Laboratory ovens are available in a wide range of sizes with a full range of options and accessories. For more information, please visit www.escoglobal.com and we'll be happy to put you in touch with the local representative. Thank you.